defensive coordinator, Chuck Griesbach, hoping for a last-second stop. On third down, going to be Shavers. Feels out the right side, and it's hit pretty quick. Nwosu makes the tackle. Quickly, Wicks comes out. Under 20 seconds to go. From 31. With under 10 seconds left for the Purdue win. Blocked and no good. It's no good. And Rice wins the game. 24-22. How about the Rice Owls from Conference USA? It's been that long since Rice at home beat a Big Ten team. And Conference USA has beaten a Big Ten member for the first time since 2004. What a finish for Taylor McCart and Rice. Chris Jammer helping with a push to get a piece of the ball. The time for the Napa play of the game. Let's take a look. Coach Rodriguez, it's blocked. And how about Rice?
Chris Jam, what a great get off. A great down. Purdue got it last week. Rice gets it this week.
Right you are. Ricardo Allen blocked the last second Middle Tennessee field goal. Try to tie the game and win it for Purdue. Here it's Chris Jammer. You got to know Cousin Quentin of the San Diego Chargers is awfully proud of Chris with a huge play on special teams. And Rice, coming off a four-win season, has its third straight home win after beating UAB and East Carolina to wrap up 2010. 24-22. How about Rice? For Rich Rodriguez, the coach, Kaylee Hartung, and our entire crew, I'm Dave Ryan saying so long. For scores, highlights, features, and more, go to CBSSports.com. This has been a presentation of CBS Sports Network. So long, everyone, and thanks for watching from Houston, Texas. For David Bailiff, Rice, and Conference USA, this is a huge win because the Owls have knocked off Purdue of the Big Ten Conference.